I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive.
What did everything do?
To be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойник, ребята. So, where are you going? To church. Cartoon, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find him.
I still don't know how he did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals. Those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. And nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Siberia was silent, but the others did admit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Just waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow is not there anymore. Naval captains wept.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't believe. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goals?
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Rumor has it they survived, but no longer is it the humans. We also see some of the strangers residing in those tunnels, some kind of, folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels, and he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! Артём! Артём!
Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an ambulance here!
Great, stop him!
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your plan? Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Nanosalysis!
Fire!
The gate's open!
Go! about to start!
Cool guys! Let's get us out of here!
Together. There's a long road ahead. Okay, guys, this is the door we need to G6.
What's that?
It's short.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Well, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blip! When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers. Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool.
Oh, no. I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there. Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped on it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left of you. Stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin!
Thank you.
moonshine for each Nosalis. How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you and another comedian! Stop laughing, please!
To the right!
Like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door. Степан! Степан, that's enough! You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive! The goddamn beasts!
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead of the sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
Huh. I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Ладно,
there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
A freaking assault! We've been found out!
Watch out!
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. Ah, George! It's locked! I'm not surprised. What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Артём, take a look at that room.
Артём, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here! Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Okay, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
The next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives?